I've been sitting here for about half an hour recording, just trying to find a way to start this video. My mind's just a messed up jumble right now. Don't know what to say, I don't know what to do, and I don't know, I guess this will be how the video starts. So, by the thumbnail and or title, I don't even know if I'm going to give it a thumbnail, in all honesty. You probably know what this video is about. Something I've been avoiding for a long time. Really long time. But at the very least, I need to take a break. I need to take a break from my channel. I can't keep putting myself through the mental anguish I've been going through. You guys see a fraction of it. You guys get to see the true self, or I don't even know how to say it. When I play Mega Man Maker, how upset I get, how mad I get, how whatever. That's the me I don't want to be. So, the things I need to contemplate over my break are twofold. One, this one's pretty much a foregone conclusion. I have to quit playing Mega Man Maker. It's not doing me any favors. It's not doing my channel any favors. It's not doing my mental health any favors. And I'll touch on the second thing as well. I've also been contemplating, do I even keep doing this? Do I even keep playing stuff on my channel? Do I keep the channel going? Do I just drop it all off the table, throw it away? The most part, I love doing what I do. But it's been 7 years. Literally, what is it, September? Literally 2.5 months shy of 7 years. And I've made no headway in all that time. I can't just keep pretending that, oh, people haven't found me yet, or people just, my content's not getting out to them. YouTube's not sharing my content. I can't pretend that's the case. I know in the reality, I'm not entertaining. I mean, the analytics show that. The analytics show everything as far as that goes. It shows me that no one watches past a few minutes of my video aside from a few hardcore fans, and to you guys, I'm eternally grateful. Nobody gives my channel a chance because they watch. I can show you. I can actually show you. So this right here, this is my last 28 days. You see that average view duration? 3 minutes, 19 seconds. Most of my videos go 20 to 30 minutes. So I'm not even getting a 10% return rate, a 10% review retention, right? People aren't giving my videos a chance because I'm not interesting. It's the only conclusion I have. I don't give them what they want to see. As you can see, it's actually down 6% from what it was. It used to be about 4 minutes average. So, stuff like this is, I've been doing my best to ignore it, but I can't keep ignoring it. It's just been eating away at the back of my mind. Why keep this up? I'm obviously useless. I'm obviously no good at this. I'm obviously someone people don't want to watch. It's hard. Here's the rest of it. No matter how you look at it, downward trend, downward trend, downward trend, downward trend. And these are big drops, like 9, 8, 9%. They're big drops. It's not insignificant numbers, even on my minuscule amount of views. 113,000 impressions over a month seems like a lot. Take that number into account. That means that YouTube has shown my videos, my thumbnails and suggestions and stuff like that 113,000 times. And most people don't click. I don't know what to do with this. Right? Like, to someone that, I make it no secret, I've always had trouble with mental health ever since my teens. Stuff like this, this hits hard. And it's hard to admit to myself that I'm no good. But even push all that to the side. What made me realize that I said it in the comment itself, I'm a monster. Because of the way I act. Because of the way I lash. It, once again, it's just easier if I show you. This is the comment that made me realize I probably shouldn't play Mega Man Maker anymore. You can go check this comment out in its entirety. I have no intentions of deleting it. Apple 123 and might. That's totally up to them. I also want to apologize to Apple 123 and because it was never my intent to hurt you. It was never my intent to make you scared of me. It was when I was replying to this that I realized just what an asshole I really am. So Apple123N went on this long comment breaking down the video point by point. And most of it is relayed to the video itself, to the stage. But then you get things like this. I'm so sorry that this stage makes you unhappy again. No one should have to feel sorry for that. No one should have to apologize for that. I'm the one that chooses to put myself through this misery, right? And that's what it is at this point. It's just mental turmoil on my part. It gets me, too, because when it comes to this game in particular, stuff that seems like it's obvious to you guys, I don't see it. When you guys see an enemy that's easy to avoid, I don't know what to do in those situations. And stuff like that just works in my mind, makes me feel all the worse. Just makes me think, once again, you're useless. You don't deserve to be here. You don't deserve to do this. You don't deserve to have people watching you. You don't deserve to have people liking you. And it just keeps spiraling me downward like that. Till I hit the point that when I go to respond to something, I'll just sit there depressed, hardly moving for like half an hour to an hour because I don't feel like doing anything. And it's not your guys' fault. It's mine. I'm the one that keeps doing this. I'm the one that knew 2 years ago I should have stepped away from this series. I knew 2 years ago, I probably should have stepped away from this channel. So that's what I'm doing. At least temporarily. Although if Mega Man Maker's anything to go by, temporary doesn't fix anything. Temporary is just that. Temporary. I feel great when I first come back. Then it just goes down to that spiral again because the negative emotions are always there to swirl me down. I also wanted to touch on this last part. Apple123N said, I'm so sorry that my stages make you so frustrated. If you really think that my stages piss you off, please give up the rest of them. I will not require you to record them. Here are the reasons. First, the stage you played in this video is not a finalized stage. Actually, I'm not satisfied for the stage. This part here can be skipped pretty much. Second, my stage may be this stage may be the easiest in Mega Man Apple series. The rest of them, Radiation Man, Miasma Man, and so on, are complicated stages, so the difficulty enlarges to certain levels. I'm afraid that if you continue, you'll want to kill me. This right here is what made me realize how much of a monster I am. If I scare people to that point, that they think I'm going to do actual harm to them. I have no right being on here. I have no right to be making content. I definitely have no right to be making Mega Man stuff at the very least. Everything else makes me happy to play. But once again, my happiness in those situations don't matter. That's not what people are here for. And I'm not blaming you guys. I'm not blaming you guys at all. I was the one that made the choice years and years and years ago to make this a channel about variety. Because I, as a person, I don't think any game out there is something I could set down and actively make videos on daily and not want to... No, I can't even say it like that because of the nature of this video. But we can see where it's putting me. It's put me to this point where I don't know what to do. But I know this much. I fucked up. There's no other way to say it. I fucked up if I have people scared of me because of how I act in a video. And this was never my intent. Never my intent. Early days, I played into the rage because I thought that's what people wanted to see. But then that fake rage turned real. So I don't know. I'm having a really hard time just thinking what I want to say right now. So yeah, I have, I think, one more Mega Man Maker recorded. I don't think I'll be uploading it. Mega Man Maker 328 is the last in the series, I think. I can't see myself coming back to it. I can't keep putting myself through that. If you're still here watching this video, because I know it's all over the place, it's not well thought out. It's fine if you unsubscribe. If you're only here for the Mega Man Maker stuff, and I don't provide that for you, there's no reason for you to stick around. I don't expect you to stick around out of pity. I don't want you to stick around out of pity, right? It's not fair to you. So, yeah, just, I've effectively just killed my channel. But I have to do this for myself, because if I don't, I'm scared where I'll go. I'm scared where it will take me. If something as simple as a video game is taking me to these dark places, I don't know. I really don't know. The Twit, or the Collector as he goes by now, asked me if I'm alright. That's the only answer I could give him. Don't know. I think the worst part of all this is, I feel like I'm letting you guys down. I really do. Because I know there's some of you out there that actually do enjoy my content. My broken brain will not allow me to understand why. Especially because I see the numbers and they don't support that, right? You guys have seen the numbers and see that they don't support that. So, it's really hard to not go down to that negative path every time when all I see is just negative everything on my end. And I don't know why, but I feel like I have to say I'm sorry. I know none of you probably feel the need for me to say I'm sorry because of taking time away from my channel or taking time away from Mega Man Maker or quitting Mega Man Maker. Honestly, I still don't know what I'm going to do on that. And it should be obvious what I need to do. And still, all I can think of is that's the only thing people are here for. So I can't give that up. But I know I have to because of how it is literally just breaking my mind at this point. I don't know. I don't know. I guess I should probably wrap this up because at this point, I'm just saying the same things over and over again. So, when will I be back? I don't know. It could be a week from now. It could be a year from now. I don't know how long I'm going to feel like this. If I had an answer, I would give it to you. I wish I knew. But I don't. I don't. I'm hoping that time away from this will help me get things back on track. I mean, for God's sakes, I'm literally staying up until like 6 and 7 in the morning. And not getting up until like 2 and 3 in the afternoon. That's not... I haven't done that since I was in my teens. I'm not happy to be in this point in my life again. The point where I don't feel like doing anything. I don't want to do anything. I don't know what the hell happened to cause this. Everything was always... It felt like it was going so well. No. These goddamn feelings had to creep right back in. I guess if anything, one final request I'd like to make of you guys. After seeing this video, if you've made it this far, because we've seen the retention numbers, chances are it's been dropped by now. Please do not contact me on Discord about any of this. Talking about this stuff just makes me feel all the worse. So please just... And I know this is asking a lot. Please as if you've never seen this video, as far as my Discord goes. Because I don't deal well with talking about stuff like this. This right here is hard enough. But I feel like I can't just leave you guys in the dark as to why I'm taking a break from the channel. I can't just leave it like that. I have to let you guys know. It's not fair to you guys to not let you know. Just begging for all I'm worth. Just please don't ask me how I'm feeling. Don't ask me when I'm gonna be back. Don't ask me if I need to talk. If I need to talk, I will reach out. I don't deal well with having to talk with people about stuff like this. Every time I do, it just makes me feel all the worse. And I guess one final thing I want to say is, to anyone new that's come to the channel and are watching this, I'm sorry that this is what you're seeing. I don't like showing myself at my worst. I like being at my happiest and my best, which is like 99% of my videos. There's always those few that just break me down. And once again, I don't want you guys to feel responsible for this. This is not your fault. The 328 numbered Mega Man makers I've made and the 70-some non-numbered Mega Man makers I've made have all been my choice. I've been the one that chose to go through this. Even knowing I shouldn't. You guys have probably seen that I shouldn't have continued playing. That's probably why a lot of people that used to watch this series left the channel. They didn't like what they were seeing. They probably saw how I was feeling about this. And they made the smart choice and left. To those that stayed, thank you. Like, from the bottom of my heart, I don't understand it. I can't comprehend what has made you want to stay. I really can't. You can let me know in the comments down below. But I'll let you know right now, anything I read like that, I'm going to see it as you're just taking pity on me. Because that's how my mind works. Whenever the twit would say something like, You're my favorite YouTuber, or you're one of my favorite YouTubers. I like your videos. To me, that makes no sense. I don't understand why. I don't understand how. And I always react in such stupid ways over it. I can't say thank you because I don't know how to take a compliment. I always end up saying stuff like, I don't understand why you would say that, or I don't understand why you would enjoy my stuff. Stupid things like that, because I can't see anything in a positive light in my damn head. But to, like, twit Queen Monica, Seriously on Serious, Jason Ross, Triple X, Corner, anyone on my Discord that, you know, sticks around regularly, thank you. I'm sorry, I can't, my mind's just drawing blanks, Night Curse. Thank all of you for sticking this out. I'm sorry that I feel like I'm putting you guys through misery because of how I feel. And I am so sorry for that. It's never been my intent.